Hey, everybody. Richard. Bowman number 10. Had the store sell out the White Sox twice. I guess I started going through the... going a different way, like... This still showed... I'm going to get into the minutia of how back-end is handled. Hello, Bowman Draft. Hello. What can I do to screw up? I'm Triberg. It's a real name, man. Sadly, a real human that some people do not like him. But I can't show you other races that he's been in, Stinky. Alright, let's go. Normal decent style and what did you give him? What could possibly have made him part with the Mariners? Oh, that's very nice of him. Let's make sure something good comes out first, and then if it doesn't, you can say that it was worth Christmas present and want something else. Matt, how are you doing tonight? Alright. 11 is in the store. If you want to take a break from Bowman, we have Wooden Age 4 2016 Elite Extra Edition Baseball. Similar names, except instead of a 69-man checklist, auto checklist, it's a, like 165 or something insane. Interesting. Thank you, man. Alright. I don't know the last time I checked the mail. In this Elite Extra Edition that I speak of, you cannot buy Mets. Randoming off the Mets. Buy the Mets, you ask? What auto can Mets possibly have that is worth you holding to break everyone's heart? That's right. Tim Tebow. That might be a hard one to get a hold of. Have any been pulled that you know of so far? Totally certified basketball as well in the old store. Almost completely forgot about that. One of my favorite basketball products. Rookie roll call on card autographs usually produces a couple of golds, some low number stuff. I mean, what else? Star Wars tech. So, my team collectibles, how are you doing this evening? Alright, let's see where we are. Starting out with the Blue Jays. And everybody's favorite BGO, Cavan. Well, I'm glad to hear that. Tyler O'Neill refractor and a Spies refractor. Playing with a little Bowman tonight. Niedert and Reed Foley refractors. You do love the Canadians, don't you? Scotto, you are of the people. Dominic Smith, Mets, Sky Blue. A Flaherty and a Willie Adams refractor. Dylan Tate, Yankees, Kirloff, Twins. Well, I mean, he's not, he's like a transplant Canadian. Rortvet, Twins, and Woodman Blue Jays. Harrington Braves and Feliciano Brewers. Other two autos being a little elusive. Blue. It is blue. It's not ink, though. Rangers. Charlie. Charles. I call him Charlie when we hang out. LeBlanc. McMahon Rockies. Espinoza Padres Refractors. Black paper for Ecker of the Tigers. Hanson White Sox, A's Logan Schorr. Interesting. Still hiding. Blue paper, Geddes for the Padres. Nice one for the Twins. Refractor autograph, 361 out of 499. Alex Kirloff. Dunning and Peters. McKinney, Yankees, and Anderson for the Braves. Jay Fendish, how are you doing this evening? Bradley, Indians, black paper, purple. Hoping for ink. Did not find it. Angels. Nolan Williams. Purple refractor. 241 out of 250. Kyle Lewis refractor. Bradley refractor. And White Sox. Alec Hansen. That's his first Bowman auto. Believe that. And Tyler and Capel, Indians. All right, this, for now, let's just let that be out of control. Next three. So I am hearing reports that Extra Edition has been what some call solid. I only have one case of it in the entire office. The only case that we will get, so get your hotness now. Get into it now. Why wait? Don't say tomorrow or the next day. I thought about getting into that Elite Extra Edition, but I didn't and miss out on your Tim Tebow auto. 2016 Elite Extra Edition. The Tebow stuff. It's got like 10 autographs, a box. There's, I mean, the Reds, second round pick. His first auto's in that. The Senzel, I think is his name. Red Sox, Jason Groom, who I've heard some things about in there as well. Well, no, I mean, you sell it off, KAC. It is desirable to some folks, so you just sell it off. Twins, Nick Gordon, Kaboom, the Nationals refractors. Dakota Hudson. Black paper for the Cardinals. Cincinnati Reds. Taylor Trammell. Base auto. Yeah, Star Wars is out, but Insane PJC's already killed that. Whitley and Capel. Although I guess we could get the Han Solo 101. Mikey York, blue paper. Bieber and Smith refractors. Wasn't Alan Trammell white? That's what I was gonna. Yeah, you beat me to it, Scotto. Lizardo Nationals and Shaw Giants. Tucker, Sky Blue, Sheffield Yankees, Reagan's Rangers. Nationals. Seeing a lot of beeswax for this Dane Dunning character. 83 out of 150, straight up blue. A refractor. Autograph. Manning and Wade refractors. Nolan Jones, Indians black paper.
Yeah.
It's Kyle Lewis. It's not autographed, but it is a refractor. 188 out of 250. Who and Oki. The aforementioned Oki refractor version, 248 out of 499. Just the bow. Hart and Bowers refractors. Diamondbacks, I believe, 80 out of 225. All-American auto. Andy Yerzy. I want to say it's Diamondbacks. Almost certain that it is. Connor Jones, Sky Blue. Khalil Lee and Ronnie Williams refractors. Ortiz Brewers and A's. He's not being serious. Al Mays Pirates and Bautista Nationals refractors. Ecker and Kirloff refractors. Spanky's having apparently a very good time trolling Bateson. A purple refractor. No. What did you tell him that it was, Spanky? I mean, I know you wouldn't have gone super because that would have just been. Did you tell him gold? Oh. Oh, so you were honest with him. You just didn't. It technically is. I say we have seen a lot of Lewis. I mean, several refractors. Now that little bit of color. Tom for the Mariners and Guerrero. Pint, sky blue for the Rockies. McKinney, Yankees, and Fed Nationals. Quinn, black for the Giants. Nelly Rodriguez, Indians, and Oki for the Reds. Bowden and Pius. Pace. Holmes and Crook. Well, it's not the one you're looking for, but it's a Joe Rizzo. Oh, Steven, odds are low that it will. Diplin and Will Smith. I do have Elite Extra Edition in the store. I got totally certified in the store. I got Star Wars High Tech, not in the store, but available for purchase. Dunning, Refractor, Chatham. Dodgers, base autograph, Gavin Lux. Yeah, it's been good enough so far that no reason for it to stop. Cumberland and Rodgers. And plus, if we're going to do like 30 cases of it, Tyler and Bolt refractors. Ooh. Well, wish it was inky, but it's not. Wish it was refractor, but it's not. But still, you gotta respect the red. 4 out of 5 Orioles. Yomar Reyes for the Orioles. Congratulations, Berkey. Yeah, I got a bunch of Super Jumbo, but you know, I hadn't had a whole lot of people with the love for it. Reese Hoskins, purple refractor for the Phillies. But all that the Super Jumbo we've opened has been strong. Tate and Fisher. I'm like, no discernible drop-off or anything. Rorbet blue paper for the Twins. Well, no, I don't think it does, Kevin, because isn't it supposed to be like all of the chrome gets turned into black refractors? Green refractor for the Braves, Colby Allard. To 99. Alonzo and Garrett. Always Spanky. Always. Green refractor autograph card for the Red Sox. Bobby Dalbec. Banks and Bowers. Indeed, AK. Indeed. We could probably get some Greer. Matt, what have you been up to here lately? I know that feeling. I know it very well. Lux base auto.
Hey, grandma called me and just left me his voicemail and said, "Hi, Scott. You must be working."
Ian Happ for the Cubs, black paper to 499. O'Neill and Solak refractors. McKinney and Ray refractor action. Or a refraction. Yeah, I am a Quantrill pulling machine. Cease and Sheffield. It's odd that I have not pulled two so far yet. Brigman refractor. More of our friends to the north. Bo Bichette, Blue Jays, or Blue Haas, as I often refer to them as. Ronnie Dawson and Kevin Newman. And there's no reason that we don't open that Elite Extra Edition tonight. Buddy Reed refractor and Bradley. It's cheaper than Bowman and provides five times as many autographs. It's blue refractor. It's Marlins. It's Thomas Jones. So get your same cards or get your same teams, a large Braves, and let's pop and lock on that thing. I mean, you're looking at, with 10 boxes, you're looking at like 100 hits, probably minimum. Bautista, green paper for the Nationals. Carlson and Peters. Plus, even with the 10, like 10 autos per, they got like hot boxes. Dalbec, black paper for the Red Sox. Dunn for the Mets, sky blue. Dunning and Irvin refractors. Oh, it's an unnecessary amount of base paper. Completely unnecessary. Nah, that's an alright card. Just okay. Not super good, but all right. For the Athletics, green refractor autograph, AJ Puck 55 out of 99. Should I tell him now or? I tell him later. Oh, you, all right, B. Jensen. Green refractor auto, AJ Puck.
That's me.
Yep. Banda and Spieth. Purple refractor, Jake Bowers. Scotto, I can cut it in half. Irvin and Lambert. That's a, I mean, that's a bold thing. There's a lot of hate. I mean, which way do we even cut it? Like, he gets the auto, somebody else gets the face? Or do you go, like, right down the middle? Too many questions to be answered right now. White Sox have been waiting for this one. Zach Birdie. Is it? No, 55. 10 off jersey number. 45 jersey number. Alford and Webb. Tate and Collins. Does he deserve it, Cap'n? Does he deserve it? Sebastian, how are you doing? No. No Rays or Tigers, really, so far, I don't think. I could be wrong. We have pulled a fair bit of of birdie action. So seriously, Elite Extra Edition. It's 10 boxes. I got 24 right now. Somebody make that 23. Then somebody else make it 22. Hell, why don't you go like just straight full case random action with this thing? $39.99 per. Full case. Hot goodness. Hot fire blasting, even. I know what I forgot to do. I forgot to random off the transcendence spot in this. Tigers, Matt Manning base autograph. I've got to remember to do that at the end of this. Sheffield and Sheffield. What are the odds? It's actually calculable. Al Mays Pirates and Smith Mets. Bieber and Guerrero. Jimenez and Dalbec, refractor actors. What has to happen for it to go well? Sopko, black for the Dodgers. Senzatella and Quinn refractors. Well, I mean, 4 out of 30. Whatever that works out to. Black paper, Matt Tice. For the Braves, Kyle Mueller. Mueller. Cabrillon and Reagan's refractors. Martinez and Cameron. That's all you gotta do is ask, B. Jensen. Oh, just dancing around it. A refractor this time for Joe Rizzo. Benson and Bautista. You know, orange refractor, at least. Shouldn't have ink on it because we have pulled our two already. Will Smith, sky blue for the Dodgers and for the Mets. Pete Alonso, 5 out of 25 for the Mets. And Scotto. Nolan Williams and Cordell. Reggie Lawson and Michael Geddes. Who? Welker and Tate. Colton Welker, black paper. Drew Jackson, purple refractor for the Mariners. Sedlock and Toussaint. So far, three. This is, I think, the worst case I've seen so far, unless something radical happens here shortly. Has anybody seen Totally Certified today? Has anybody seen it? I'll take that as a maybe. Cavillion, Sedlock refractors. St. Louis Cardinals. Dakota Hudson. He signed it. Alonso and Fox. Martinez, sky blue. Bowden and Chapman, refractors.
Replay one time. All right. 2014 Bowman Chrome. 14 Bowman Chrome.
Green refractor for Jeremy Martinez of the Cardinals. Howard and Anderson, refractors.
Technology hockey. Gold label baseball.
For the Red Sox, C.J. Chatham. He's been a bad case. I'm still trying to Diplin and Adcock. Hope it's something fat's going to come out of the back end of this thing. Robbins and Tabiri. Cumberland and Dean. That or a super or a red or something.
Innovation basketball.
Barreto and Almond. Because right now it's bad. McGee and DeJong. We still got one more auto in this from this box, right? Ryan Hendricks, black paper for the Reds. Alec Hansen, White Sox. Jackson, Mariners.
Congratulations, touchdown, Tommy. Oh, yes. I also forgot that I put a stocking stuffer in there. A 2014 Stadium Club baseball case. Just kidding.
Forrest Whitley. Astros. A surprisingly difficult pull. I mean, you wouldn't think the 17 overall draft pick would be hard to yank down, but oddly a little bit tricky.
There you go, touchdown timing.
Nelly Rodriguez and Tim Lynch refractors. Force Wall, black paper. A sky blue Gleyber Torres and a purple Corbin Burns. Trammell and Riley refractors. All right, two more for mega hotness. Yeah, I mean, because the green puck is not the, it's not worth the crazy. Alex Young, refractor. Blue paper for DJ Peters of the Dodgers. Arroyo and Hayward, both Giants, refractors. A little squirrely rolling over there. Cease and Chatham, refractors. Your obligatory Anthony Greer autograph. What's up, C. Cabral? Corbin Burns, Fayette. Kyle Hart, sky blue, Nuis, and Palaka. Blue refractor for Woodmansey of the Mets.
So people run a month-long promo on giving away this much stuff. I do it in a week!
Purple Refractor for the Cavan Biggio. Rizzo and Mejia Refractors.
Yeah, I'm going to be running back a golden ticket promo probably within the next couple days. Maybe.
Black Paper Blue Jays, Woodman. Blue Jays have been very strong in this.
All right. Box number three.
Harrington and
box
Fisher Refractors. Rort Vet, Twins, Jackson, Mariners.
Alright, box number three was Henry. Good luck, Henry.
We had a box topper in some time either.
Innovation Basketball. T-shirt basketball.
Padres Refractor Autograph for Eric Lauer.
Ecology. Totally certified.
Niedert and Bolt. Hanson Refractor. Have not. Spanky, I have not. I have seen Will Benson autos for the Indians. I have two of them. Okay, Daisy. Two and only two. Flaherty Refractor and Pace.
Prism Football. Gold Label. Gold Label. Tech Football. T-shirt.
Honeywell and Thompson. T-shirt. You know, it's going to be one of those weird things that we're going to go. I'm going to say, go ahead and say this is like the worst case of Bowman I've opened, but I'm going to go back through the autos, and it's still going to be relatively impressive. Zimmer and Puckett, just not up to normal standards. So, Damien, how are you? And Andrew, any goodness in the T-shirt? Sorry, I'm getting probably behind on chat comments. I mean, I was going to mail all of it, Kate Acey. Yeah, no, I mean, it'll go out to per normal Friday overnight. The worst case ever has a green puck, a Benson, a Whitley. Well, no, listen. I don't want your lady friend hating me any more than she already does. So if I can hide it by getting it to you on a Saturday, that's what I'll do. Reyes Refractor and Hudson Refractor. All right, cutting down chances a little bit. Tyler, Rockies. That's not the good one. Funkhauser and Phillips. Jones and Bickford.
Tech Football. Totally certified
You know, I've never really, like, looked at any of the base. I forgot about these. Francis Pablo. It's his first Bowman card. Okay, there's gold. Damn, no ink though. Matt Chapman. A's gold refractor. Honestly, do not know. Wouldn't they have given it to him?
And guys, we ran out of time. Lou Miggs does not get his box. You got it, John.
Nick Banks. Sorry, Ronnie Williams.
I allotted 22 minutes for this. And sadly, the cutoff just came in at 22 minutes. It's now 8:23. And
Kyle Hart, black. Oof. Indians, Nolan Jones.
Good luck, roommates.
Isn't it like somebody like, I don't know, you win a contest or some type of madness? Because, I mean, it's not. He's not like an actual player.
Tributes. Top Patrol. Home Patrol.
I guess tribute. Now I just gotta go through.
Gold label. Gold label.
Go through paper base. I mean, he is 5'6", 210, born in 78. From the Philippines.
Prime cuts.
Playoff football.
He became an Indians fan after watching Major League.
Gala football.
Well, Indians, you can have it. Rosario and Mueller.
High-tech football. Playoff football. T-shirt basketball.
Trent Clark, Sky Blue. Harrington and Fetty Wap. Guerrero refractor. Well, that actually says that he has hits to all fields, solid arm, and a great defensive instinct. Deceptively fast on the base paths. Neidert and Chatham refractors. Flaherty and Bolt.
All kinds of giveaways. All kinds of promos. All kinds of fun.
Burns. Gold paper for Allard of the Braves.
Speaking of that, guys, $1,000 in break credit sitting in one of the mystery boxes for tonight. Next golden ticket promo probably coming up very soon.
Man and Pest, the Mets.
All right, so what do we think?
Sadlock ends it. McGuire, ice refractors. And a blue refractor for Hudson Potts. Rortvedt and Fisher refractors. Oh, he's just loud, Damien. All right, let's go back through it per normal deal. All right, the Forrest Whitley, purple. That's a good one. Chatham base. Hudson base. Rizzo refractor. Right team, wrong player. Mueller base for the Braves. Manning base for the Tigers. The green AJ Puck, that's a good card. Birdie for the White Sox, not a terrible card. Bichette for the Blue Jays, okay card. Green Dalbec. Gavin Lux, not a bad card for the Dodgers. Another Rizzo. The All-American Diamondbacks jersey. Oki refractor. Blue Dunning is a good card. Trammell base. Hanson base. Kirilloff refractor is a decent card. Biggio base. A Sedlock base. Nolan Jones refractor. Robert Tyler base. Will Benson base is a good card. Eric Lauer refractor. And an Anfernee Grier. I mean, for that to be the worst case that we've ever opened is still pretty stat. I mean, is you'd have been happy with that out of some other stuff. They have one auto, Ellie Kingston.